never look down upon any amount of charity, no matter how small it may seem. Allah gives the example of how the reward of charity is multiplied. He says it's like one grain, and this grain gives you 700 grains. He then says, "Wallahu yudha'ifu liman yasha," and Allah multiplies the reward of whomsoever He wishes more than 700-fold. Some of the scholars mention that this is according to how pure the wealth is, how sincere the giver is, and how deserving the one receiving is.